Hello friends, welcome to Eminent Institute channel, and this is the second video of the MCQs. These MCQs are very important for the upcoming TNPSC group 4 exam. So without any delay, let us start the video. Question number 1 is, which part of the brain has the center of the pain, cold and heat? Options are cerebrum, cerebellum, hypothalamus and or thalamus. The correct answer is thalamus. So the thalamus part of the brain has a center of the pain, cold and heat. Now come to the next question. Question number 2. Which muscle is the smallest muscle of the human body? Gluteus maximus, stapedius or cardiac muscle or neuron? The correct answer is stapedius. This gluteus maximus is the largest muscle of the human body, and stapedius, which is in the ear, that is the smallest muscle of the human body. Now come to the next question, question number 3. Question number 3 is, X-ray was invented by? Options are Sir J. A. Fleming, option B, Wilhelm Roentgen, option C, James Watt or option D, Edison. The correct answer is Wilhelm Roentgen. Wilhelm Roentgen invented X-ray. So this is also very important. Now come to the next question, question number 4. The sparkling of diamond is due to? Sparkling of diamond is due to which phenomena? Options are reflection, refraction or total internal reflection. So the correct answer is total internal reflection, TIR. So sparkling of diamond is due to TIR. Now let us come to the next question. Question is, which element is also known as quicksilver? Options are lead, option D, iron, option C, platinum, option D, mercury. So the correct answer is mercury. The mercury is also known as the quicksilver. Now come to the next question. Question number 6. Study of fungi is called? Study of fungi is called, options are mycology, phycology, pathology or pomology. So correct answer is mycology. And phycology was the study of algae, as I told you in the previous MCQ video. Now come to the next question. Next question is very important. Who is known as father of botany? Who is known as father of botany? Options are Aristotle, Theophrastus, Robert Darwin or Carolus Linnaeus. So the correct answer is Theophrastus. So Theophrastus is known as the father of botany. Now come to the next question, number 8. Question number 8 is from the political science. So the question is, who is ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha? Who is ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha? Options are Prime Minister, President, Speaker or Vice President. So the correct answer is Vice President. So Vice President only, he is the ex officio chairman of the Rajya Sabha. Now come to the next question, which is from the current affairs. The name of the first satellite of Sri Lanka is? So the name of the first satellite of Sri Lanka is, options are Ravana 1, Ravan, Ravan 2 or Sri Lankan. So the correct answer is Ravana 1. So Ravan 1, then it is the first satellite of Sri Lanka. Now come to the next question, that is question number 10. Question number 10 is, who won Miss India World 2019 title? Options are Suman Gupta, Suman Rao, Madhu Rao or Madhu Gupta. So the correct answer is Suman Rao. So Suman Rao won Miss India World 2019 title. So these were the MCQs for the TNPSC Group 4 exam, and these are the most important questions which will be very useful for the exam, and these MCQs I am taking from all the subjects. So basically it is from whole syllabus of GS, you can say, as well as the current affairs. If you want my English lecture, either it is grammar or literature, you can go to the Play Store and download the Unacademy app. Basically it is a free learning app. There you can watch the other educator videos also, my English lecture also, and it will be very helpful in your preparation. So for downloading that app, you can download it through the link which I will give you in the description box. Thank you so much for watching.